down. Rap about melting the marshmallows.
Marshmallows, yo, they're melting slow.
No! No! No!
Now!
Now!
Before you say anything, notice anything, we've been doing some thinking. Thinking. Dan and Phil.
Using his brains.
Pretty shit. So this year, we're gonna make it easy. We're going back to a baking that isn't even technically baking, and it's so basic we ordered it when we were two.
Yeah.
Crispy cakes.
What are crispy, creepy cakes, Dan?
Well, it's pretty basic. Butter, marshmallow, and cereal. Now!
Now!
Marshmallows, yo, they're melting slow.
No! No! No!
Crispy cereal.
So generic.
Need to flatten it out.
Soft and neat. For fuck's sake, you had to do a little twist at the end.
You're almost there.
But the moment you take this off the heat, y'all needs to move fast.
Action station.
Okay. Okay, so we folded it over. It's gonna be nice and chunky. Oh, what can I say? Chunky, girthy, thick. They're all good. We don't want it to stick to the freaking thing, so we'll just let it cool for a bit. Now!
Now!
Marshmallows, yo, they're melting slow.
No! No! No!
Decoration station. So this is Dan's brain.
Okay, is it now?
Is the pathway of wanting to wear black clothing.
Yes.
And this quarter is the meme station.
I mean that's just the whole brain. There's nothing else about you going on up here.
It's a scientific brain.
Oh, sorry, am I supposed to be doing like a silly Phil's brain? Okay, well, this is the side that cares about bad challenge ideas. Wearing sweaters.
I think we nailed the colour though. That is definitely the colour.
That's pretty.
Brain.
That is actually like the gross, grey, pink, white colour of a brain. And then this side is vacant.
Okay! Alien brain. Let's do blue.
Okay.
This is the brain of Dalian.
Yes.
If you don't know what that means, why aren't you watching our Sim series?
It's the only content that's worth watching on YouTube, to be honest.
Yeah.
Here are our creepy, crispy cakes.
I'm so happy with these!
You know, the decoration is always a disaster.
But only with one hand.
Considering it's only with one hand, this is the least we fucked up yet.
Give us a gold star, please.
I'm so proud! Alright, now
next time you're on your chan, Dan.
No worries.